What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Tea Time TV video. Sal,
Jordan,
Nate.
And today we have a good one in store for you guys. We're going to be doing a 2v1 scramble. We'll be doing Jordan and Nate versus Sally Wag. We're heading over to Brightondale Links Golf Course. Beautiful out, beautiful course. Let's see how it goes. Let's see who comes out on top. Let's do it. Tea Time TV to where?
To the moon!
To the moon. Let's get it.
Woo!
Come on, bring it back, Katie.
Oh. Greetings, loved one.
Greetings.
Let's take a journey.
Take a journey. I know a place where the grass is really green. Let's get ready to go!
Yeah, tensions is definitely rising. Teed up right now. Tea time
like I got a cup of this shit. Tea time like golf at a quarter to six. I love to fuck on a regular bitch. Famous host.
All right, so we're here. We're on hole one. We're doing a 2v1 scramble. So it's going to be them two versus me. We'll see how the first hole goes. Maybe you'll have to give me strokes, hopefully not. But let's have a good day. Let's do it. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
Oh damn.
We gotta play a little ready golf today. We gotta play quick. We got the junior tour behind us.
Yeah, the PGA juniors. Creep. These PGA juniors are no joke. These guys are quick. Oh, that would have been so beautiful if that didn't get
it. All right, we're playing my ball.
Playing Jordan's.
So we got a little bounce off the tree. Came back on. Got 169 yards.
Run. It's rolling down the hill.
Good shot. Oh, that's in the bunker. Oh, there we go. I like that.
Second shot, 104 yards out. It's about 290-some yard drive. I'm not sure. But we got trees in our way. We're going to have to try and go over them. See if we can get something out. Short. Not bad. A little short.
Let's get cooking.
Woo!
Come on, James. We need some juice.
Gotta stay athletic.
Get in!
Hell yeah, brother.
Sal thinks he's on the tour. Look at it, it's daddy.
Damn! Hey, come on. Hey, no talking at the backswing.
Fuck you, chicken!
Is that good for bogey?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, it's good. All right, bogey.
Get it. Oh, sorry.
That's good. You tap better. Perfect form.
Look at that. That's what I like to call it, an athletic stance. Ready position.
That's a male chicken stance.
Money.
Putt.
Get in there, baby! Hell yeah!
They're gonna give me 3 strokes through this. I think that's a little too much, to be honest. So I'm sitting at -2 right now to their net even. So I'm still up right now. We're doing good. Par 3.
That's funny, dude. We gotta get that on camera. Look at the ages on the tees we're playing. It says 9 to 11 years old.
That should be our bleep. The fucking chicken.
Bad. Ooh, right. Hide from the car, Pat. Get over.
Same spot.
She's short and roll. Hide from the bunker.
Oh, that might have went in.
Yeah, it might be in front.
In the bunker, but not bad. I like the sand. Play out the bunker.
Hey, you know what I'm hearing?
It's kind of getting cloudy, man.
I ride off the cart path. Let's see something. Good. Get in. Ooh. Hey, that's for par. That's for par,
not
baby.
Bad. Hey. I'm shaking like a leaf.
Come on. All
right. Going to French. Not bad. Let's
see if we can get something out now. Here we go.
For par.
Is that a save par?
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh. We got bogey.
Jam.
Oh, Salvador.
Fine. Like that.
All right, we tied with them there.
Minus one, not bad. Come on.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That could have been it right there. That could have been it.
All right. So this hole, we got 450 yard par 5. Let's see if we get a stroke back. If you haven't already, drop a like, hit that subscribe button. Follow Tee Time TV to the moon. Follow us to the moon.
This ball's going.
Or the water.
Oh, you were right.
No, that can carry
that could
over.
Be good.
Hey, big thank you to Brightondale Links for having us out here. Beautiful course. We have 45 holes here. Amazing time.
Use code TTIMEGB to get 25% off.
Hey, you need to get us out there.
So we gotta take a drop, sadly.
Because we're in there.
Yeah.
Beauty.
Beauty. Dude, what the
fuck? Here we go. Get right. Not bad.
Middle of the fairway.
Good job. Good. Ooh.
That would have been so perfect.
Oh, shit. Oh.
That could be good.
That's good. Shit.
We're on the green.
We're on the green, baby.
That's good.
Watch out, James!
He almost hit Moose.
We're gonna have to chip up, get something close, hopefully get a nice par putt. All right, we got pins towards the back end of the green. See if we can get something on there, let it roll. Keep going. Come back down. Oh!
Oh!
Go right. Too much. Hey, do one of you guys want to try the chest pump?
If we didn't have to drop.
Yeah, but we would have had to hit your ball.
I'm saying if that was your actual shot.
Yeah. We would have gotten par on that.
We would have par. We would have been good. We played well.
But we're not good at putting, so.
We're just not good off the tee box.
Tornado.
There we go. Stop moving.
A little bit, but...
Hey, that's playable.
Oh.
That's good.
Okay.
It's coming back left. You're kind of over there by me, like a little farther.
It was whack.
That was whack.
We're whacking them.
Whack.
We're whacking them.
It's wiggity, 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 whack.
Just got the Tiger double bogey, so we don't feel so bad.
We don't feel so bad.
Hey, shout out Tiger Woods.
Shout out Tiger.
You're our inspiration.
Hey, I told Sal I would never, wouldn't swear in this video. I probably already sweared like 30 times.
I sweared a couple times.
But most
we're
of
like,
my...
You're like right here.
I'm gone.
You're right there. Holy shit.
That's not my pole.
Yes, it is, bro. I knew how to punch. I punch it.
You know, that's what I tried. And I went about
five
10 yards. Feet. Just hit it. Hope it goes through the trees. That's
no,
not bad.
It's not bad.
Because, I mean.
No.
Where's the... Oh, my ball's right here.
Pine cone.
Pine cone.
Dude, what's up with all these trees, bro? Call the groundskeeper. Oh, money. Stop. Oh, wow. Oh, he's rolling.
I'm about to take a chunk out of this earth.
Oh, the tree. Oh, the bunker. That's like...
That would've been good.
That's like bing, bang, boom.
Stupid tree.
She's a runner. She's a track star.
Oh! Every field.
Hey. All right. Not a bad shot. I mean, I hit it way too far. But Sal's right there. So at least we're on the green. But we got a super long par putt. This kid went in the dirt. I went to the beach. Beach.
Let's get away.
Nah, me. That's way too far right.
Yes.
Look at Sal. Oh. Oh.
Pepper, is that double then?
This is for double.
Stain, nut everywhere.
What's your language, pal?
We're family friendly here.
Shut the fuck up, mate.
Great.
What a shot.
Drive.
Holy
shit, balls.
I think I saw the ball go over the moon and back.
Yeah, that's what I saw.
Oh my god! What is up with the fellas today?
That might have been better.
What is up with the fellas on this hole?
Hey!
Good shot.
Hey, let's do the thing.
I mean, that's left.
Absolute piss missiles by the good guys. What do we call our team? What do we call our team?
Didn't we have a name for ourselves? Just the two of us, though.
How about
the two musketeers?
Ooh, I like it. Ooh, free driver. Just copped brand new club. On camera too.
Great shot. Beautiful.
Oh, money.
Be good. Get up. Good shot.
Good shot by both of us.
We're on the green.
No.
Short. Oh, they still got a long putt.
Hey, you guys still got a long ass putt. I thought it was a lot tighter. I thought they were a lot tighter. It's still probably about 20, 30 feet. All right, the guys gain a stroke. I'm at plus one, near down to plus one now, right? There you go. Oh, you homo. You wanted to play it safe?
I'm not making it over that.
Ooh, nice little stinger. Oh,
oh my god.
Oh, if I hit the right line. That would have been on the freaking green if I hit the right line. Thank you.
Absolutely plaster another ball. I think that would have been on the green if I hit the line that I wanted to.
A little crawl. Actually, I think it's a Raven.
Oh, Raven? Go Ravens. Go Ravens.
Go Ravens. Fucking Ravens.
Fucking Raven.
Great shot. Great shot. Great.
Oh, like that too.
That's good. We'll all see right. How far yours is in the back.
All right, let's go.
Give me a roll. I mean, we hit that terrible.
That's poor. There it is.
Come back. Oh.
There we go. Video of the.
Good. Carry the water. Oh. So we did exactly what we needed to do. We got over the water, we're in a good position. They're in way outside position. So
great shot.
Oh shit. No, no. That's good. That's good. Good fucking swing. Good swing.
Trickle, trickle,
trickle. Just put a little more power. Aim a little to the left. Oh, baby.
Bogey.
Here we go. It's time.
That's a hell of a drive.
Oh, my God. Wow.
Well,
that's...
I mean, I was straight.
All right, I mean, sick, wicked drive off the tee box. We're coming up to our ball. We're center of the fairway. We're around 100 yards out. Good shot. Let's see if we can get up, get down, get some in close.
Good shot by Nato, playing it safe.
Not bad.
That's really good.
Get left.
It is left.
No. All right, 100 yards. See if we get something up, get something down on the green. And we're on the green. Let's do it. We got ourselves a little solo birdie putt up there.
There you go. Great shot. There we go.
Hey, that ain't bad either.
Oh. Here we go.
For the bird.
All right, so we're on hole 9. I'm up 1, I believe. We'll do the score check afterwards. Long par 4, or par 5, Nate's up.
There we go.
Good shot. Striped it.
Yeah. Good job by Nato. Oh. It's right by the evergreen.
Good, roll.
That didn't go very far.
Got a bling all. Yeah, yours is a lot closer than mine.
Alright, so
we'll just
play mine.
Yeah. Oh, now I'm 6 feet.
Not good. We're gonna be about 140 out. Let's see if we get something up there.
Bounce. Oh.
I might just flop the dart.
Have you seen like the scooter carts, like motorcycles?
The little
carts?
Motorcycles? Yeah, those are fire.
All right, let's go. This is our fourth shot, right?
Yeah, four. Oh, get over.
That was way too light. Way too light.
There you go.
It's over. Cha-ching!
Alright, so that wraps it up right there. We finished up the round. I ended up winning by a stroke. So, good game to the boys. Good game to the boys. We'll hopefully get to do this again. Big thank you to Brighton Dale Links again for having us out here. Had an amazing time. Beautiful day, beautiful course. Other than that, remember, like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. We'll see you guys next Monday. Peace!